A burn ban covering 30 counties in western North Carolina has just been lifted. The North Carolina Fire Service also providing updates on wildfires that are active in the triad and western parts of the state. Now, the Sauratown Mountain Fire is now 41% contained. The fire is 750 acres in size. Meanwhile, the Colette Ridge Fire is fully contained and the Black Bear Fire is 79% contained. Now let's turn to our forecast.